A 14-year-old hangs herself. A 19-year-old jumps off of a bridge. A 13-year-old shoots himself. Another loads his backpack with stones and leaps into a river. Two more 11-year-old boys kill themselves within 10 days of each other. All of these young people had two things in common. They were all bullied relentlessly, and they all reached a point of utter hopelessness. Let's stop the movement of bullying, and don't be another typical bystander. Make a difference. If you are a victim of bullying, or know someone who is being bullied, call 1-800-273-TALK. Remember, you are not alone.